And on the eighth day they came to circumcise the child. And they would have called him Zechariah after his father.